Welcome to our channel Pray and Hope. We would like to invite you to join our channel by subscribe, like and comment. Thank you for supporting us and enjoy our channel. The future is now and it's virtual. The day of the virtual reality has arrived, and we are all living in it. This is a guide to the metaverse and making time for spiritual growth in a virtual world. The metaverse is an alternate reality that exists in cyberspace, created by our collective imagination. It is not a physical space, but rather an imagined space that we can explore with our minds. In this guide, I will talk about the complete guide to the metaverse and how you can make time for spiritual growth in a virtual world. Virtual reality is a computer-generated simulation of a three-dimensional image or environment that can be interacted with in a seemingly physical way by a person using special electronic equipment, such as a headset. VR has been used in the past to help people with disabilities, and now it is becoming more mainstream. It has been used in various industries and for various purposes. For example, it has been used for training, marketing, and even entertainment. In healthcare, VR is being used to help treat PTSD and phobias. Virtual reality is a spiritual tool that can help people connect with themselves and their higher self. It helps them to explore their deepest feelings and emotions in a safe environment. Some people are using VR as a spiritual tool to help them get in touch with their deepest feelings and emotions. It helps them explore the parts of themselves that they might not be able to access on their own, which is why it's such an important tool for those who need it. Virtual reality is the next big thing in the world of technology. It is going to change how we interact with the world and how we communicate with one another. Virtual reality can be used for many things, such as gaming, education, and even therapy. It will also change how we think about advertising because it offers a new way to get people's attention. VR has been a buzzword for the past few years, and it's not hard to see why. The technology has been used in many different industries, from healthcare to entertainment and education. There are many different kinds of VR technology and its uses. One of the most common types is 360-degree video, which is filmed with a camera that captures everything around it. With this type of content, viewers can experience something they couldn't in real life or even see on TV. This type of VR is popular with brands who want to create an immersive experience for their customers or audience members. Another form of VR is the use of headsets that allow the viewer to interact with a virtual world through a computer interface or game controller. These headsets can be connected to other devices like smartphones or computers. Thank you for watching our channel video. We are going to give you more infotainment video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment our channel. Goodbye, and I hope all of you are in good condition.